3, so section 3 of the gangbuster routine we're learning in class. We started out from right after the box step, and we have 3 box steps on the third one. You can scoop, do a little scoop to it, so we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then I go right into my Charleston break. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to hit one with like our shim sham stomps. We're going to stomp, stomp, stomp. And then my hip is pulled back here. And I hit the little do 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 do. So it goes bang, bang, bang. Do 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 do. Bang, bang, bang. Do 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 do. Bang, bang, bang. Do 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 do. Bang, 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 bang. Those do not have counts. This is very syncopated. Then we're down here, and the next part is another set of bangs, and we go